Welcome back to you
and me,
Board Gaming. And this is episode one of our Easter egg extravaganza.
Orym has went back over the rainbow, but this fella has came out of the rabbit hole to celebrate Easter with us.
This is Tom.
This is Tom. Tom Bunny.
Tom Bunny. It's nice to know you, Tom Bunny.
Yep. Draw all the baskets of eggs, I see.
Yeah.
I'm curious to where he got the golden one from, though.
Yeah.
Orym, did you leave a surprise for us? Our leprechaun has left a surprise. How nice. How thoughtful of Mr. Orym.
Alright. So, we're playing a brand new game. And, of course, this is a whole bunch of bunnies, so it's Easter themed, I guess you could say. Mm-hmm. This is called Bunny Hop. And basically, you try to remember where your color-coded pegs, mm-hmm. the bottom of the egg, mm-hmm. or the bottom of the bunny, like, that's black. So that the black will not hop. The other ones will. So we should have what we should have done before we put them all down inside mm-hmm. the ground. So look at them and put them back, but we have to remember where we put them back at. Because you try to get them to hop out so you can get your bunny.
So before you watch this, go and watch our full...
Yes.
No, wait. No. Back up. Before you watch this...
Go watch our first look and review.
Go watch the first look and review.
Alright. So, the dice is got four solid sides. It's got one multicolored side. And then we got a purple side that is signifying trade. Basically what that means. Alright.
So we're playing with two colors here?
Yeah, two-player mode on this game, you have to pick two colors. So he's picked red and blue, and I've got green. Oh, red and green, I'm sorry. And I got blue and yellow in the back. Okay. I'll clarify that. Okay, we got that clarified. Alright, so you just roll the dice, and whatever it lands on, that's the one you have to pick up.
Red.
So... Two of these is black peg, and three of them are red peg in the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
So hopefully you push down on the right one. Now push down on your farmer and see if he hops.
Do I have to catch it? Or I
just you have to catch it. He just hops up.
Okay, well, that's cool.
Yeah.
1 point. So this is, so when all of our color...
Oh, I got green.
But that's my bunny.
I know.
Oh, so we, wait, what?
That's where the training comes in. Okay.
So when all the bunnies are gone, it's whoever has the most at the end? Is that what's going on here?
They didn't hop up. Okay.
Is that what's going on here?
Yeah.
Most bunnies? Oh. Yellow.
I guess. All right, that's my color, but go ahead and pick one and push it down. And then you push down on the farmer.
That's pretty cool.
That's one of mine!
Daily Spartan, how you doing?
Daily Spartan! What is up?
Got a new holiday now.
Got blue, so I'll push on that one.
We have Tom Rabbit now. Celebrating Easter eggs.
Whoa! That wasn't supposed to hop. I pushed down on the blue, not the red one. Pushed down on that one, but he's not staying down, so... Oh, he doesn't hop. Dang it. Okay, go. The blue one.
Blue.
Oh, it doesn't hop.
Wow.
Oh, we got a trade. I don't have anything to trade, so it's your turn. I don't have anything on my side yet. Green.
I think I'm starting to feel a pattern for these. It's like you can tell when they're red. When they're bounced or not.
Ah!
God. Well, these pieces spring up fast. Yeah, they yeah. For little pieces, they act like real bunnies here. I guess it doesn't matter what farmer you're passing.
No, it's just your farmer, whatever. Alright, so you got three colors, and I have Zippo's.
I'll put it on the back so you guys can see.
I got red. I'm going to push it on this one here.
What scoring we got?
No! Oh my goodness!
Wow. It's too early in the series to be losing games. Why is this all of a sudden turning off now? Weird. Our light keeps turning off now. Another blue? Wait. Oh, I'm dumb. That one doesn't do nothing.
Yeah.
I don't remember that one.
Yellow.
So, as you see the background, I think we told you.
Yeah!
Did we tell Spartan about the board last time?
We did mention the viewer board.
Okay. Why is this... I don't think he likes us touching the egg. Especially the golden one. He might have a little bit of Aurum in him. He's greedy.
We don't know yet. We haven't really
he hasn't talked
for the eggs.
Yeah, he hasn't even talked to us.
I don't know if he has any treats or anything. Oh, see, I went for an egg and he didn't say anything. Yeah,
he doesn't even talk.
He's not Aurum. He doesn't talk.
Oh, he doesn't talk.
See, bunny rabbits are gentle. See, he's just so gentle.
But, I mean, he's guarding that golden egg, though.
He is really close to that garden. I'm afraid to go for the golden one because they...
I feel like Aurum is just tiny. He's going to pop out and just...
Yeah.
So I got a blue. All right, guys. So the viewer board over here, as you see, people watching on YouTube, is our Twitch follower board. There is one coming for you soon. So if you want to be a part of that, leave a comment down below. And we'll have a viewer board for the YouTube channel. And you'll also be featured in our featured channel page. We'll have you in that.
Mm-hmm.
So I got a blue. Got it. Cool. Bunny rabbits are cuddly. Yeah, they are. They actually are.
I got a blue.
So our light has overheated a bit, so we just unplugged it for a bit, guys. That's why it's kind of dark. Hopefully to having it back up soon.
It's pretty cooled off now. I'm just afraid if I stick it back in, it's going to overheat again. But I guess we'll have to see. I don't know if it's the cord overheating or if it's the box that's overheating. I don't know. So, I think there's nothing. It's not the plug. The plug is cold.
Gotta go to the store. If you're still back in time, I'll pop back in and see you. Hey, well, thanks for stopping by. Hopefully to see you later. And when you come back, your name will be on there. Yeah, there's our quality. Our quality's back. Yay.
Just hoping, pray that it stays on instead of going off. It might be a safety setting in it where it turns off when it overheats. Something. I already went. I got blue. Green. The green ones are hard to get. Oh!
Hard to get.
And I say that and it pops
hard
out.
To get to pop out.
Yellow.
Okay, see, I'd rather play this game randomly because there's two different feels to it. So if we do it at the beginning of the game, we'll just know where they're at.
Mm-hmm.
So I think this is intended for the younger audiences.
Yeah, blue.
I mean, I think the blues are duds now.
Yeah. You have to land on that one.
Pick a color.
To be able to pull it out.
Oh, so they don't go to complete waste.
No.
Oh, okay, cool. That confirmed it.
Green.
What about them being hard to pop at?
Just, we haven't used very many of them, so we don't know which ones the duds for them are. green again.
Wow. All right. Blue.
Blue. This
is a pretty interesting game.
Green.
Only green left.
The one over here. Oh. Blue.
Just doesn't. We just quickly do it now. It doesn't even matter now.
The red ones are still the most yellow.
Yellow.
I bet you that's those are duds.
Yeah. Swap trade.
Ooh, you could trade. Now, what colors are yours supposed to be yours?
Do we get double points for having ours or something? Or does it matter?
Okay. Well, I mean, your color code, you got your own color, so.
It doesn't matter at the end of the game. What colors are mine? I got.
Yours are blue and. Red. I mean, red and.
Red and green.
Red and green.
I guess I'll trade this blue for your green. Thank you.
Ooh, so I can pick any color.
Wild card.
That is a dud. So I know the blues are duds, and I know the greens are duds, and I think the yellows are duds. Still have yet to get a red, so I don't know which is which yet. I know the yellows are dud. You know the yellow are dud when they're black in the bottom.
Next, blue. Yeet, and I keep rolling blue now.
Oh, another one! All right,
another wild.
I'll pick the other yellow since it's mine.
Trade. Okay. Oh, anyway, you only have that. I only have those. Oh, it's my only yellow. All right, yellow for a blue. Thank you. Have a good day.
Green.
Yellow.
No. Well, you don't have any yellow, so I guess it's my turn now. Yellow. Nope.
What if we just start keep getting that for a long period of time now?
Trade. Uh-huh. Oh gosh.
You don't have any of my colors.
I know. I'll just trade a blue for blue, so it doesn't seem like it's that big of a trade right now.
Yellow.
Of course. Trade. Blue for blue.
Is that legal? Well, at least I got mine back. Trade.
We keep getting trades.
I'm starting. I'm gonna steal somebody's color here in a minute. Does it matter? Do you get more
blue?
Do you get double points if you get your own color? I don't know. Ooh.
Now you can pick a dud.
Pick a card. Cool. Trade.
Blue for blue?
Yeah, I guess.
That's my turn. Trade. You got red, finally. Now you gotta figure out which one's a dud and which one's not.
Call. You see, now you know now, like at the first you didn't, but now you know like the feel of them.
Get the green now.
Are you sure it's a dud? Didn't even try. You didn't even try.
Well, I knew it was a dud. So it's not worth the time to end. Oh, great.
Not worth the 2 seconds to do it.
There we go.
Yellow. I can't do it. I can't move. This one. Alright, cool. Thanks for that. Bunny don't want to hop trade. Today. Bunny don't.
Alright, I'm going to trade you a red for a blue.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Get more red.
Blue is my color anyway.
I like my red.
No.
Yellow.
Trade.
I don't know.
You got a green.
Blue green.
trade. Dang. blue for blue, I guess.
Okay, this might be more fun with more players.
Yeah.
More players are needed for best experience. Red. Ooh, finally something. Aw.
Oh, I get to pick any dud, so that's a green. I should have picked a blue, dang it. Oh well.
Aw.
Guess I have one just in case for a trade.
Come on, red. This is the only one I didn't try yet. Green? It's only Aurum were here. You know what he would be
trade.
Saying.
Trade. Here, give me blue.
If only Aurum were here.
Thank you.
You know what he would be saying. Green for the day. Green for the day.
Green for the day.
Do a flashback to one of our St. Patrick's videos. Yeah. I miss you, Aurum! I miss you! At least he gave us our egg.
We like you too. Oh, good catch.
Yeah, we like this.
So now we have duds left. So have to
land. Oh, we're sitting here waiting until a wild space.
Yeah.
So we have to get that. Wow, this is going to... Oh, okay. This is going to take a while. It doesn't. Oh, yeah, this is going to take forever. Two bunnies left. It's red and blue. Our colors. And our favorite, too.
Yeah.
We'll have to speed this process up a little bit. Just edit some of this out.
Hey!
Oh, okay. There it is. There it is. I rolled right after you.
All right. Oh, that was pretty fun.
So what now? Just who has the most bunnies?
Well, we had the same amount of bunnies.
What?!
We got our own color-coded bunnies after trading so much.
So it doesn't matter?
Yeah.
Who has the most bunnies in the end? That don't matter anymore? Mm.
What?
There's no winning to this game?
It's matching colors.
Wow. It's the education thing on it there.
Uh-huh. Oh, excuse me. That's Bunny Hop. Pretty fun game.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to just do it for the fun. For a grand finale. Grand Let's stick finale. Them all in there. Uh-huh. Push them all down. Let them all pop up at one time.
Okay. Grand finale.
Push them down. Whoops. What was that? Hey, now.
You're all star.
Why are you not staying in?
I'm just putting them in any color. Pretty sure that's they don't like that, but all right, we gotta do the countdown. Angle switch. There we go.
Down. All right, ready.
3, 2, 1, blast off. Well, Bunny Hop.
Alright, well, that's Bunny Hop.
Pretty fun. Pretty short.
Fast-paced game, considering, except for when it gets to the end, it kind of gets more harder when you only have the duds left and you only have one side to land on, so.
Yeah.
But it's a fun game.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good Easter, theme. You know, themed game with it. The farming and the bunnies and the
carrots.
Yeah.
And we're going to continue that pace with our next game. So stay tuned for our next episode of our
Easter Egg Extravaganza.
Yeah, more of Tom's.
Yay. Tom is not related to Tom Brady, so you know.
No, he's not. But he is pretty good at football, though.
Well, he would have to be because he's the Easter Bunny.
I mean, he chucks baskets into houses, so I mean, he's good at football.
Yeah.
That was Bunny Hop.
Bunny Hop.
Full playthrough. If you want to see the review and rules, go check out the first look. Box art. Bam! There you go. There's a look there.
See, the bunnies are all different colors on the picture.
But then you get basic.
You get the white bunny with the color bottom. So,
that was episode one.
Episode one, you and me board gaming Easter egg extravaganza. There's only one thing left to say. Don't get bored.
Play a board game.
Wait. I jumped the gun on that.
Yeah, you did.
I jumped the gun on that. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're on Twitch,
follow us on Twitch, you_megame, and you can chat, interact with us, and be featured in YouTube videos. Come say hi to Tom.
And don't forget to hit that
bell.
Well, don't forget. One thing left to say. Don't get bored.
Play a board game.
We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oopsie. Bye-bye. Sorry, Tom. I have to use your head as a...
as a base.
As a base.
As a stand. That's a good thumbnail right there, though. You and me. Together.